really excited to receive this award. And this is a good time to recognize the students and collaborators because our work consists of a large body of interdisciplinary work. My talk focuses on the self-assembly of nanoscale functional materials. And self-assembly is one of the very efficient approach to fabricate nanomaterials, and they can position particle precisely into an ordered array that has the close packing and density approaching to bulk materials. And that's one of the purposes we make nanomaterials and assemble them so that we can assemble them in ambient condition. So I hope the audience can learn our self-assemble technique and integrate into their research. Self-assemble is very efficient and is precision that can make materials highly densely packed and approaching bulk material. At the same time, the nanomaterial has their own advantage, like size and shape dependent properties. And they also show the collective behavior when they assemble together, especially through self-assembly and forming a nice ordered array. I personally like particles area because they has a beauty of the size dependent property and shape dependent property. And when you put them together, they will show different new physics or so-called collective behavior depending on different composition and particle size and shape. MRS is such a nice organized and very well organized community. I see this is a platform that helped me to develop a very successful career. And I remember when I first started MRS when I was a graduate student. And I see that MRS really opened a big opportunity for me to further my research. This really allows me, through this engagement, allows me to learn new ideas and new directions and borrow ideas and incorporate into my own research. This is a very nice platform, I believe, for young investigators and researchers to start and to use this platform to develop their own career.
MRS TV has all the coverage you want with the big newsmakers. Be sure to check out our content, which is updated each day here on YouTube from the 2019 MRS Spring Meeting here in Phoenix.